Hello everyone and welcome to 5th episode of Filthy Life, bringing more productivity and safety on construction job site. I am Akash, your digital account manager, connecting with you all live via Facebook. In last episode, we discussed how BX3 can help interior finishing contractors to increase their productivity up to 10 times. In today's episode, we will discuss how civil contractors and electrical contractors can use BX3 to improve their productivity. And when I talk about productivity, there are three things. First, how you can speed up your work. Second, how you can use less resources to complete your task. And third, how you can save money. So do watch the video till the end. And if you have any questions or suggestions during the video, please write down in the comment section below. And I will love to hear from you all and will be answering your questions at the end of the episode. Also, if you have not seen our last episode, you do not need to worry because we have posted a link in the description of the video below from where you can see our last episode. And now, let's start with our first application of the day, which is electrical conducting. And we will see how electrical contractors can increase their productivity up to 10 times while doing electrical conducting at the job site. So traditionally, to fix the electrical conduit, what we have seen is there are two people involved. One person keeps on drilling in the concrete and the second person fixes the screw and sleeve with the help of the hammer. And since there are two people involved and there are a lot of tasks, what we have seen is on an average there is 4 or 5 minutes of time that is required to fix a 1 meter of conduit. Secondly, since you have to drill at different point on construction job site, what you have to do is you have to arrange lot of cables, lot of wires, because of which it takes lot of time. And thirdly, what happens is when you are drilling in the ceiling, there's lot of dust that comes onto your face, which can be hazardous to your health. And now let's see how you can do it more productive and a safer way using Hilti BX3. And the conduit that I will be using today, this conduit clip you can see, that is one-sided conduit clip. Traditionally on the job site you would have seen double-sided conduit clip, but this is a special conduit clip of Hilti and you will be fixing it with the help of BX3. So let's do a demo and let me wear my safety glasses. And it's time to switch on the tool. So here is the conduit and the conduit clip. And what you have to do is, you have to put this conduit clip like this and take the BX3 tool and just press. You see how easy it is? And here we go to fix the second conduit. You see, right now I fixed 3 conduits of 1 meter length each. So in total of about 3 meters of conduits, and the time that I took is 1 minute or 2 minutes. And traditionally if you see, for fixing 3 meters of conduit, it took almost 15 to 20 minutes. And you can clearly see that we are almost 10 times more productive using Hilti BX3. Secondly, in traditional method, you require 2 person, whereas with BX3 you can do the job with 1 person. And finally, there is no dust that comes onto you, so it's a completely safe tool, very productive. And if you are an electrical contractor, this is a tool which you must try. And do let us know in the comment section below if you want a demo of this tool at your job site, anywhere in India, we will love to come at your place and do the demo. So do write down in the comment section below. And now, let's move to the second application, which is for civil contractors, fixing of wire mesh. Wire mesh on a construction job site is used on brick walls, on concrete structure before the plastering work, so that after the plastering work there is no cracks which develops. And traditionally what I've seen is to fix the wire mesh, what contractors do is they use these type of washers which they fix over the wire mesh, and again it is done with the help of 2 person. One keeps on drilling, second one keeps on fixing the screw with the help of a hammer. And again, it takes a lot of time because on construction job site, these wire mesh are fixed in kilometers and it takes months of time to complete the job. And now let's see how you can be more productive using Hilti BX3 for the same application. And you can see right now what we have done is we have this magnetic adapter on the nose of BX3, because of which we can directly stick this washer on it and it will not fall. And what you have to do is you have to just take your wire mesh and fix it like this. It again sticks. You see how easily I was able to fix the wire mesh within half a minute using BX3, whereas traditionally it takes almost 10 minutes of time to fix such a length of wire mesh. And not only for this application, if you are a civil contractor, you must be fixing wall ties on your job site. Wall ties is a L-shaped steel plate which is used for connecting the concrete structures to the brick wall. And what I've seen traditionally is, again, people generally drill with the help of drill machine, and then there's an anchor which is fixed for the wall tie, which takes almost for one wall tie up to 5 minutes, whereas with BX3 can fix a wall tie within few seconds. And this is again a must try tool for civil contractors as well. And if you want a demo at your job site, you know what you have to do. Just write down in the comment section below and we will come to your job site and do the demo. And now, let's move forward to the final application that we will be discussing today, which is decking. Decking is an application which is done on your PB structures, which are steel structures. So what happens is, before pouring the concrete on the slab, what you have to do is, you have to put a metal sheet over the I section, and this application is called as decking. And to introduce the decking application, let me show you one more direct fastening tool of Hilti, which is GX3. This tool is having more impact energy compared to BX3, and it works completely on gas. This tool is having a weight of 4 kg, a very lightweight tool and very easy to maneuver. And like I told you, this tool works on gas. So this is the place from where you insert the gas can inside, and this is the Hilti gas can which is used for GX3. And let me put it inside. And that's it. You see how simple it is. And with one gas can, you can do 1200 number of fastening using GX3. And once you insert the gas can, you can also check how much gas is inside the gas can by clicking on this button. You can see this green light, and it shows how much gas is inside. Then just like BX3, this tool is also having a magazine in which you can insert the nails. So let's insert the nail inside the magazine. And this is a strip of GX3 nail, and in one strip there are 10 nails. So let's put it. And right now I have put 2 strips of nails, which is 20 nails, but the capacity of this magazine is 40 nails. And guys, now if you are considering about the safety of the tool, this tool is again very safe to use, just like BX3. like if I will press the trigger, you see it is locked. It will not fire any nail unless and until you press it on some hard surface and you compress the nozzle till the end. So I assure you, this is a complete safe tool to use. And moreover guys, this tool also comes with 2 years warranty. What it means? Anything happens inside the tool for 2 years, you not need to worry. It will be done free of cost by Hilti. So now let me show you how to use the tool for decking application. And we have got this metal sheet over here. And let me place it over the I section. And traditionally what I have seen is to fix the deck sheet, these type of screws are used, which are your self-drilling, self-tapping screws. And what happens is that since the base material this time is steel, there's a lot of friction, lot of heat, because of which many times there is screw burning, then there is screw dancing, which is screw gets blunt, and then it takes a lot of effort to drill inside the steel, and many a times the screw gets damaged. And on PB job site, speed is very, very important. And now let's see how you can get that speed with the help of GX3. And anytime you put a new gas can inside GX3, what you have to do is you have to press GX3 like this 3 times. So we have pressed 3 times, and now let me show you the demo. So here we go. That's it. You see how simple it was. I took only 10 to 15 seconds to fix a metal deck sheet, which generally requires 10 minutes of time over the traditional method. And that is why if you are doing these type of decking jobs at your job site, this is a tool which you must try. And guys, if you want demo of either BX3 or GX3 at your construction job site, please let us know in the comment section below. Irrespective of wherever you are in India, we will love to come at your place and do the demo. Also, what we have done is we have posted a link in the description of the video below from where you can download the catalog of BX3 and GX3. So do click on that link. Do not forget to click. And now, let me quickly summarize what we discussed today. We discussed how BX3 and GX3 can help you increase your productivity. And when I talk about productivity, again, there are 3 things. First, speed of the work. The job that you complete within months, how you can do it in weeks or days. Second, how you can get the job done with less resources. Instead of 2 person, how you can get it done with 1 person. And finally, you save a lot of cost because you are using less resources and you are having more speed. So that's it from my side in today's episode. I hope you enjoyed the live session. It was an amazing experience to interact with you all. Next episode, we will be coming up with another Hilti innovation, where we will be talking about Hilti concrete breakers, where we will discuss how you can get more speed, more productivity with less efforts for breaking the concrete. So stay tuned, stay safe. Till then, take care of yourself and see you all in the next episode.